I'm going to talk about two factors, and there's my dog, by the way, two factors that will inspire your potential clients to be more likely to hire you for your services or to buy your products. The first factor is the specificity of what your service or product does for your client, okay? So I'll use an example. If I were to tell you, hey, just pay me $1,000 and you'll get to spend some time with me. We'll talk about whatever you want to talk about. Nah, just anything you want to talk about. That's an extreme example of being way too broad and you aren't likely to say yes to that. But if I said, pay me $1,000 and I'll help you solve a particular challenge in your business, or pay me $1,000 and I'll help you resolve a particular issue in your relationships or something like that. If I can name that particular issue or challenge and it's something that you're dealing with and you can imagine how great it is to be able to solve that challenge or to be able to reach that specific goal that I'm talking about, then you're much more likely to say, okay, that seems worth it. As if that $1,000 or whatever the price point is, it sounds worth it to you to solve that challenge or to reach that goal. So specificity is a really important factor. The second factor I'll touch on briefly here is trust. The more trust that your audience has of you, the more likely they will to buy your service or product, to be willing to pay for it, whatever rates you need to charge for it. So trust. And trust is built by having more and more contact with you that they respect. This is why I am such a fan of all of you who are business owners creating content for your audience, giving tips and education and helpful advice to your audience through videos or through articles, etc. Because the more that your audience consumes your advice and your tips and your stories, and it's helpful to them, uplifting to them, the more they trust you, the more there's a relationship there. Even if you've never talked with them one-to-one, they feel more trust towards you because they have consumed a lot of your advice and your thoughts, right? That's why I recommend everybody, all of you who are business owners, create content. It builds trust, and guess what? It also helps you to reach specificity of your offers, because as you create content on different topics related to your business, give advice in different ways, you will notice, of all the different types of advice you give, which ones your audience most loves, what topic your audience most loves for you to talk about. And as you notice what topic they most love, you can then create a specific service or product offering on that popular topic. You can be really specific to say, ah, I see my audience really likes when I talk about the topic XYZ. I'm going to create a service offering helping my audience solve problem XYZ or reach goal XYZ. Make sense? This is why I'm such an advocate for all of us who have a product or service to create more content out of a sense of service, out of a sense of generosity, and out of a sense of curiosity to see what our audience would like us to create as an offering for them. If you have any questions, I'm always open to it. Just comment below the video. And until then, I'll see you in the next video. Take care.